Hello. Episode 179. Formula 1 2010 on the Xbox 360. Race being Suzuka. Oh, God. Trap wind. 8 laps only. Okay. We will come in. We'll come in lap 5. Sounds about right.
Let's fire up the engine.
The very fast track that is Suzuka. A couple of videos ago I mentioned I might be getting a new TV. Well, that fell through because the owner decided he wanted to keep the TV I found. So we'll be sticking with this one. But that's not a problem because I love this TV, so it's fine by me. I had nothing to lose from asking him, so... It says 11 laps. I thought it was 8 laps. Oh well. Now that means I'm coming into the pits well too early. Pretty sure it said it was gonna be 8 laps. Yeah, I'm going to be coming into the pits much earlier than I'd like. Oh well.
Whoa.
Ho 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 ho. Whoa. I think that was my wing. No? Fair enough. Alonso is in the pits.
The red balls are the next two cars ahead of you.
Ah, bloody hell. You touch that grass and you are gone. Slipstream on Sutil.
You've got one of the Renaults ahead of you. The pit window is open. Come in this lap.
All right, so I'm third. Rather come in next lap, to be honest, but oh well. Like I said, I thought it was going to be 8 laps. It's just ridiculous. One wheel touches the grass, it just pulls you off the track. Pretty easy. Yeah, when I go into the pits, I'm not going to be third anymore. I'm going to come out quite far back, I think. So Hamilton and Webber are both still out on the track. Everyone's gonna fly past me now.
Exit now.
Which is why I wanted to pit in this lap coming up. Oh well.
There's some traffic at the
14th. Worse than 14th. So that gravel is horrible. The grass and the gravel is horrible. It's the worst track so far. This may be my worst finish yet. I'd be lucky if I get into the top 10. Cars in the pit. Jeez. It's because I clipped the grass on the other side. Just lose all steering. Hitting the corners dead slow. That one is just horrible. I think it's had me every time so far. Corner has had me every single lap. Let's just concentrate on getting to the end. Can't expect a good place in this one. Oh, one, two, three, four. Ooh, five in the pit. Okay. Take these corners slow and steady. Why can I never remember that corner? Oh, someone spun out. I seem to forget that corner every single time. And it suddenly straightens out, it leads you into a false sense of security. So finishing the points would be nice. I was in 11th a minute ago. Two more laps left. not falling for this corner this time. There we go.
Watch it. You're supposed to be on the same team. Go for it. You can take this guy easily.
Beating these three in front and put me in fifth. That'd be fair enough. Inside, inside, inside. Whoa. Risky, but it worked. Let's just try and stay here. Not if I do things like that. My boss wanted a podium position. Can't see him getting that somehow. Judged it. Alright, last lap. Let's just do a clean lap. Finish fifth. It's good enough. No way. Just block them off, block them off, block them off completely. There's no way I'm losing positions there. Jeez.
Still first in the
72. And we're only 19 points ahead on the constructors. That's not a lot. You get 25 points a race. So, 75. I've pretty much won the championship, but I don't know about the constructors. Youngham. Evil corner. So roughly 2 minutes a lap. I can only ever do one clean lap. Thank you. Okay, let's try again. Save that one.
Our theater is showing that the engine's at optimal temperature. The performance is there if you need it.
The only reason I went on the inside is because whoever just spun off with me and instantly got back to the track very, very quickly was on my line. Three laps are done and I'm still in first place. So hopefully... Wicked. It was enough. But I am worried. The fact I kept spinning off makes me think even though I'm going to start first, I'm not going to stay here. Right, it's wet.
I recommend taking the wet tires in the current conditions.
Oh, no stops. Cool, no stops. We're going to keep going. It's a straight race. 2 minutes a lap. 11 laps. 2 minutes a lap, 11 laps, that's 22 minutes, and there is, I should just get this race into this video.
Get the car off the jacks and start the engine. Let's get the car in the track.
Because there's literally 22 minutes left of this video before it cuts out. So I think we'll literally just get it in. Fingers crossed.
You've got a chance at the driver's title, but you need to give it 110% in these last three races. Give it your best shot. Good luck.
Right. We know we're not pitting in. It's just a straight race to the end. So, no need for heroics. Just 11 perfectly clean wet laps. Take every corner wide if possible. Stay away from the alcove. Whoa. Have I got the wrong tyres on or something?
Out in front.
I can see that. I was in front. I'm trying to figure out why I'm sliding about all over the place. I have no grip. No grip at all. I think I'm in the wrong tyres. Either that or I'm just going too fast. These aren't wet. I should be in full wets. These aren't. In fact, I have no grip at all. Oh well. No power allowed to the back wheels then. Let's turn. Then power. Where am I going? What for? How did I cause a collision? Oh. This is just so unfair. Absolutely stupid. It's absolutely ridiculous.
Your engine is at optimal temperature.
I wonder if I go into the pits. They'll give me the tires I need, because this is just terrible. Where's the pit? What? I've glitched. That was just very unfair. So much for fitting this race into this video, I'm afraid. You're probably going to miss the end now. I'm half a lap behind. Everybody. Same tires? It's the same type of tyres, isn't it?
The track is clear. Track is clear.
Yep. I thought the wet ones were the ones with the big grips on. These don't have big grips on. Let's try one more time. At least now I know what to expect. It's just going to be a very, very slow race. I'll try and keep an eye on the time and warn you before the video cuts out. But yeah, you're not going to see the end of this race, I'm afraid. Because this one's very slow. You've got to take every corner at 10 miles an hour, basically. Even the fast ones. This is a strategic race. No acceleration at all on the corners. You've got to have enough speed to roll around each one. The moment you hit the throttle, you will spin. So you need to be pointing in a straight line before you hit the throttle. Otherwise, you spin. And don't hit the brakes on corners. Whoa! My point exactly. I hit the throttle halfway around the corner. So you got a break before you get into the corner. Not as you're going into it like you would do normally. This is hard work. It's very hard work. Suppose me in the last three races, they had to make them difficult. Most.
unless things change.
Wow, these are the wet tires. And it's unbelievably slippery still. Fair enough. Figured. They told me that one a long time ago. Oh no. No! Jeez, I'm not gonna have to put up with this spit. Which is going to blind me. Also, having a car in front makes you race faster. You just can't help it, because you want to beat the car in front, so... Because I could see Webber, I was pushing. The moment you start pushing... See Webber in front, so I was pushing hard to try and overtake him. I've literally just got to concentrate on getting around the track. Oh, severe heartburn. Ow, 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 ow. It's painful. Bad time to be in pain. Ow. Very bad time to be in pain. I'm trying to concentrate. Go away, pain. Trying to forget about the other two cars in front of me and just concentrating on finishing the race. This third is fine. Yeah, Hamilton's catching me up quick. It's either I'm getting used to it, or it feels as though it's drying up. Either that, or I'm just getting overconfident and I'm going to spin out soon. State the obvious, isn't he? What I need is important information, like who's gone into the pits, what the distance is, how far in front they are. Hamilton's in front by 3 seconds, you know, that kind of stuff. Right, so this video will cut out at any point from now. So yeah, I doubt you're going to see the end of the race. I'll start the next video on the... congratulations, what position I came in bit. I hope you're enjoying watching this. We're in the last few races of the season. Like I said, I'll let you know what position I come in on this one. I'm not expecting it to be great, to be honest. And yeah, I'll just let the video run until it cuts out. So, thank you for joining me. Hope you're enjoying it. And yeah, all the best. Have a good night. Have fun, whatever you're doing, my friends. I want to time the bye-bye so that I say it just as the video cuts out, but I know it's not going to happen. Let's see how long it lasts. Why am I the only one that spins out on that bit? The only one that's crap. 3 more laps of this yet. I'm not catching up to the front runners. I was hoping the track would dry out halfway through, but not this time. So you want the front runners to spin out so I come in third. That'd be fantastic.
The track's very wet. Take it easy.
Nah. 9 laps through and you're telling me now that the track's very wet. Two laps left. I'm surprised the video is still going. Can it survive another 4 minutes?